Unfortunately, my OCD prevented me from going to school. My OCD became the center of not only me, but my whole family. It was hard to decipher what thoughts belonged to me and what thoughts belonged to OCD. I became overwhelmed with disturbing thoughts and became stuck inside of myself. I started to see my OCD as a superpower rather than an enemy. I was able to fight fight OCD more comfortably and became stronger each step of the way. I started doing the things that I enjoyed once again. I was able to start swimming again, hanging out with friends, and even swimming in competitions. I believe that every person diagnosed with OCD is capable of finding their way to the other side of it. With determination and hard work, those diagnosed with OCD can overcome this monster. After facing OCD, I emerged stronger than ever before. Be strong. Be brave. Birdy.
Be back to things I said for a little while. I said that I can't deny. Be back to things I said for a little while.